Okay, so I want to allow, I just want to, in my part, with just a quote by W.H. Auden, and it's as simple, and it's just as water is the soul of the earth. And for me, it's more than just water, it's the air, it's non-humans. And I use that phrase just for wildlife. Most people that know me know that I feel more affectionately for non-humans than I do for humans. I'm okay with that. But anyway, so I appreciate everybody coming. I do want to take some questions, though, not just for me, obviously, for anybody on the panel. So go ahead and tell me.
Real quick, I just.